And that's why the left even says...
But if you're going to say something like that, and I'm not arguing with you, but if you are going to say something like that...
Wow. Welcome to the first ever Sunday hunt. I'll be honest, I'm a little tired. I'm used to sleeping in on Sundays. So, we have a storm coming in today that's going to get gusty winds, a little bit of rain. So I'm only going to hunt till probably lunchtime. Plus, I got editing to do, so. But we're still, that buck showed up on camera last night. So he's fine, thankfully. Hasn't really even left the area. So I got in here extra early. The wind is like southeast, which is not what you want, but I have a bunch of covers in on and doe estrus out. Hoping we can fool him today. finally got some time to talk to you guys. What a crazy morning. I saw 8 different bucks today. All of them were either a button bug or a spike. But the future for this property is looking good, guys. Right? 3 years from now, you're gonna have a lot of buck running around, provided they make it. Cause they got hunters, coyotes, cars, right? The odds are stacked against all those deer make it, but it'd be great if they did. Oh, I got a little deer sneaking up on me. Way behind. So there's another deer up there.